The final test.
Might have a possible disturbance. Keep you posted.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
God, no way. Got it. Command, somebody's in a damn killing spree.
Son of a bitch.
Right, now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it.
We don't know what to do. Pablo, where are you, Pablo? Get your ass over here, Pablo.
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
I'm not really sure I've seen you before.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Not in the face.
Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please.
So are we doing this or what? Hello? You, Grease Monkey. What's the holdup? Unbelievable.
Reveal yourself, damn you. Make no mistake, Ambassador. I will destroy you.
Mr. Knight, we did some readjustments to the jet, and we'll need to do another safety check.
Is this strictly necessary? Oh, very well.
Command, be advised we have a casualty. Stay alert and proceed with caution.
Stop it!
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Bring it down!
How's the mechanic today?
No! Hey! Need help over here!
I need you to hit the
Don't
truck.
Don't
hit Scott! Come on, kick that guy! Where'd he go?
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name, nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
I've felt the cost. That's what defines me.